Sharks the other way. It's a 3-on-2. But Bennett came back defensively. Carlson holds in. Takes a shot, blocked in front of the follow, score! San Jose breaks through on top. It's 1-0. Barabanov in front.
Good back check. Then it goes back to the point. Now look at how Carlson, he gets to that middle of the ice. Okay, and then fires the shot. There's that juicy rebound. And it just flutters over the glove of Sergei Bobrovsky. He's down, committed, and did not see that puck.
A period plus, they'd outscored the Panthers and the Lightning 4-0. Chance here, Bobrovsky, another big stop. It was Barabanov again, right on the doorstep. And all I was trying to do was, you know, get the five on the ice that night. Nervous as heck in his 20s. Head coach, Hurdle with a steal, he's alone in front, and Bobrovsky beat him. Stahl and Montour begin the period on defense. Montour with that 10-game point streak. 10th in the NHL this year, by the way, in total goals on ice when goals are scored. What a play by Matthew Tkachuk, keeping it in the zone and then setting up Bennett for a great chance. Hurdle with a steal. Gets to the net on the backhand. Save, Bobrovsky. Rebound wide. Panthers have been in the Sharks' end for the first few minutes of the period. Montour has it knocked off his stick. Now cleared ahead. Reinhardt at the line. Reinhardt gets free with a chance. Score! Sam Reinhardt snaps it home.
And really, he develops this play out of nothing. Look at how he just waits it out. The San Jose Sharks a little guilty of giving him more time and space than he really needs. And you see the end result. He just picks that short side down low and right underneath the glove. What a beautiful goal.
And it's an amazing story. It wasn't that long ago Carter Verhaeghe had to go to his AHL coach in Syracuse and ask for playing time. Lomberg chases it down. Lomberg is in. He's stopped by Kakanen. There's Ferraro. Now they send it out in front. Barabanov shot, save, Bobrovsky. Tkachuk picks it up at center. Panthers have some numbers here, but they couldn't break in. And here comes Hurdle. 2-on-1. The feed, the shot. Bobrovsky, the big save. Harrington will flip it right back in. The dangerous Meyer after it. Ekblad knocked it out of the air and clears. Reinhardt trying to get there. Carlson lost it to Lundell. Sent in front. Loster in it. Deflected. Score! Sam Reinhardt, second of the night. And the first lead of the night for the Panthers.
And then a centering pass. Look at Loisterin, and he's fallen down, slips it out in front of the net. That's a set play. Reinhardt knew exactly what he wanted to do with the centering pass. Just get it off the heel of his stick, and it went right through between the legs.
Now the defense led to the offense. The Panthers only allowed 2 shots on goal over the final 11 and a half minutes of that period. The late one, Loisterinen, Lundell, the assists on Reinhardt's go-ahead. The two Stahl brothers making the plays, and now Loisterinen, ahead for Eric Stahl, short-handed, empty net, you got it! 3-1.
Just bobble up the Sharks right at the offensive blue line. The outlet pass and the empty net goal. Turnover, Loisterinen just feeds it up the Stahl.
Timo Meier, over to Carlson, knocked away by Stahl. Sharks keep it in. Stahl it away, Eric Stahl, the net is empty. Looking for another one, bingo!
You don't see that very often, and that's the experience, the anticipation, the long reach of Stahl to intercept.
Tierney, Stahl, Mark Stahl had a terrific game, and Sergei Bobrovsky standing tall, playing his best hockey of the season. That's 350 wins.